guys, y'all already know who it is, man. It's your boy YNW Melly, and I just want to give a shout out and put thanks to all my fans and all the DJs who've been spinning my record 223 featuring Block 9. I really appreciate it. I couldn't do it without y'all. Thank y'all for everything. And I just want to let y'all know, man, I went gold in less than a month. I'm finna go platinum in another 4 weeks. Thank y'all for everything. Y'all know I got more music coming on the way. Melly vs. Melvin, the album. Yeah. Y'all stay tuned.
To be honest, I almost forgot that YNW Melly was, I forgot all about him, honestly. But he gave an update to the fans. If you don't know YNW Melly, YNW Melly, allegedly, I'm saying this, allegedly, he was charged with the double murder of his friends, Sack and Juvie. Bruh, man, I'm trying to think, like, how the fuck could you, allegedly, smoke on your two best friends? But it's on some shit to where it's like he sounds good. Seems like the lawyer that he has is giving him good information. His spirits is up. I just pray that he don't get the Take K treatment because they just gave, yo, they gave Take K 55 years. Oh, my God. Just imagine if he did it, allegedly, how much they could possibly give YNW Melly. But, yo, it seemed like he in good spirits, man. It seemed like he in good spirits. You know, he's updating the fans. He seems excited. I hope he can get out and drop more music, but it's going to take a while. I mean, a while for his case to start. And he also, allegedly, might have killed an officer. So, we'll see how it goes when his case unfolds. But he got his cousin out here rapping. His cousin is fire. You know what I'm saying? He holding down the fort. But, you know, this is basically YNW Melly. This is basically YNW Melly. Give me an update on how he doing in there. It seems like he in good spirits. You know what I'm saying? He seems that he's finding some positive energy in there. Some type of positive. Because if I got charged with a double murder, nigga, I would have been fucking stressing. I'm like, nigga, I need a fucking burger. Please get me the fuck up on out of here. But it seems like Melly, he's in good spirits. I'm going to play the audio. Like, comment, subscribe. Are you ready for YNW Melly's music when he come out? Do you think he's going to ever come out? Like, comment, subscribe. I'm out.
What it is, y'all already know who it is, man. It's your boy YNW Melly, and I just want to give a shout out and but thanks to all my fans and all the DJs who've been spinning my record 223 featuring Block 9. I really appreciate it. I couldn't do it without y'all. Thank y'all for everything. And I just wanted to let y'all know, man, I went gold in less than a month. I'm finna go platinum in another 4 weeks. Thank y'all for everything. Y'all know I got more music coming on the way. Melly vs. Melvin, the album.